Michael has just turned 21 and he's dreading getting on the bus. His body feels like one big exposed nerve. He is observant, so he feels like he's being observed, and he knows it's absurd. He thought by now he would have grown up and grown out of this. Yeah, he persists to bite his lip and focus his attention on the middle distance. Michael hopes when he's old and grey, he'll finally feel less afraid. When faced with tasks which most take for granted, Michael hopes he'll feel less afraid when he's old and grey. Michael has just turned 32 and he's still dreading his commute. He concertinas and contorts his limbs onto the tube. He tries his best to be courteous, not cause offence or come across as rude. Yeah, he can't shake the feeling that he's taking up too much space. So he sets his gaze on the middle distance and tries his best not to listen to the sniggers and the whispers. Michael is waiting.